Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is how the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam ate his dates. We will have the date, we will say Bismillah with his right hand, and then he will put the seed of the date just like this and toss it to the side. Why did he do that? Subhanallah. Because if you were to take the seed out of your mouth in this manner, okay, then the saliva would be on your fingers. So the next time you go for a second round, now your saliva is in the date plate. And it will leave the saliva on the plate. So the Prophet ﷺ taught us this manner, to do it this way and toss it so there's no saliva on your fingers. So when you touch the plate, it's all clean. Subhanallah, look how the Prophet ﷺ taught us the right way how to eat a date. Share this sunnah, because a lot of Muslim brothers and sisters don't know this. Salaam alaikum.